so spicy. Hi, today we're doing a 24-hour Korean food challenge. Now I'm a big foodie, which is why I always like trying new places, new flavors, new cuisines only because mujhe na koi bhi food items jaldi se aise feel nahi hota. Like I can eat anything and everything almost that exists in vegetarian. Guess what we're having for breakfast? We are having soup and rice for breakfast. So isi story mein aapko batati hu khate khate. But let's go see how it looks. See how it tastes. Also, my dear friend Manasi Mao did this challenge. I will link her channel and her challenge down below too. So, wo bhi zarur dekhna. I had to put on my chashma. I feel pretty old right now. So, the soup we have is called Donjang Jjigae. I apologize in advance if I pronounce it incorrectly. It's not to offend anyone, but I will try my best. And we have steamed rice along with it. The place I decided to order breakfast from is called Chef James Japanese and Korean Kitchen. And I asked them if they could give me their recommendation. Ki usually Koreans kya khate hai? Because it's my first time and I'm new to this. So they actually called one of their Korean friends to make sure they can get it as accurate as possible and really appreciate this. So unhone bataya ki they like having a heavy breakfast and specifically soup and rice is a very common thing jo khate. So I was like, that it is. We'll also have soup and rice. I gained all that I knew for a price. In the end, what I found was nowhere near as nice, no matter the rain. It's quite salty, but it instantly reminds me of Shinra Mian, and mujhe bahut pasand hai Shinra Mian. So let me have a veggie. It's soft, melting in the mouth. So ye spicy nahi hai. Agar ek typical language mein bolun to mujhe ye thoda soy sauce jaisa remind karta hai. I would give this a 9 on 10 or maybe even 10 on 10. Because I've never had a soup like this and I love it. So I just googled Donjang Jjigae. So in English, it actually means soybean paste stew. Made from the primary ingredient of Donjang. And it's my additional optional ingredients, so just vegetables, seafood and meat. So because I wanted vegetarian, I think they put tofu instead of seafood and meat. Now let's come to the steamed rice. The steamed rice were for 180. So I just want to see, ki is this different from apne ghar ke rice? They are. Yeah, they're sticky. They're very sticky. They're not falling off even if I'm holding them up like this. Rice mein koi bhi flavor nahi hai. Salt ka bhi flavor nahi aa raha. So I think they're meant specifically to be had with the soup. Apne dusre ghar pe aa gayi because I just was not feeling it for doing admin work abhi because there are too many tight deadlines and it was just eating me up more. So I thought, okay, वैसे भी जब शाम होने के बाद like when it's dark outside ना, then I आराम से feel okay to sit on the laptop because there isn't much light coming from out. But जब ये ऐसा day time होता ना, I feel like doing something. So I have to start organizing, which I have made it very evident कि I can't find half of my things and फिर काम affect हो रहा है. So I thought कि आज जो भी parcels accumulate हो पड़े, let's open them, let's try some things and let's do like a mini haul. What got my energy एकदम pumping was this package. It's from Anna and the things are so exquisite. These are the pieces. This is a lock-in key. It's a very pretty dangler jo tradition pe mast lagega. Evil eye necklace, pearl dangling hoops and a cloud with raindrops. Now it's time for the Ajio mini haul. First thing is this yellow kurta pant set. I'm coming home. Oh, I'm coming home. So the second Indian item, remember last time I was telling you it was strappy I was searching for, but I'll order it in the sale with you. It's a strappy one piece, very flowy, very boho. This one is a no-brainer, we have to keep it. Silver jhumka, jutti and a brown bag. This third item is very me in western, me and floral dresses and never ending love story. I'm coming. Before we try on the next items, I want to tell you how I saved even more money during this shopping spree. So you know ki every time I want to shop, I wait for the sale. But even during sales, I always look out for more incentives to save money. So this time I used the GoPaisa app, which is an online cashback and coupon app. Through GoPaisa, you can earn cashback over and above all the sale offers and the bank offers when you shop through here. They have more than 1,500 brands like Flipkart, Amazon, Myntra and many more. For example, if you're shopping through Ajio, then make sure your cart is empty before and start filling it only after until you redirect it through GoPaisa, otherwise the cashback doesn't get available. So all the cashback that you earn can be withdrawn directly into your bank account, and if you download the app via the link given in the description box, then you'll get an additional rupees 25 cashback instantly. They're also hosting a grand giveaway for an iPhone 12. All you have to do is do one transaction from GoPaisa for anything that may be of use to you. You don't have to waste your money just to participate, because there are a lot of options to shop from, and you have to DM the screenshot to GoPaisa and you will be entered into the contest.
I wanna take you there.
Let's try on the rest of the items and decide what is worth keeping. Cap fitting and off key, just look at it. And these are the pants. Make a love story that would never end. Yaar, ye type ke kurta sets na itne comfortable feel hota hai. Plus, even without the dupatta, they look so good because it's a complete outfit in itself. This is the dupatta that came with it. And this is one elegant piece. There's tiny tassels on the sleeve. Lastly, there's this one pair of shoes from Cupid again, because last time ke Cupid wale shoes bhi acche the na. They're the most versatile pair I could find. They're in this beautiful nude pink shade. Lunch. Sorry for the thak thak piche. I can't do anything about it. I don't want to delay lunch because ab bhook lagi thi ki hall mein jo excitement thi try on kar kar ke. So for lunch we have Korean kimchi salad, then some raboki and japchae. This right here is kimchi. So spicy. Ek to maine itna bada. तो मैंने इतना बड़ा बाइट ले लिया. किमची इज अ स्टेपल फूड इन कोरियन क्यूजीन, ट्रेडिशनल साइड डिश ऑफ सॉल्टेड एंड फर्मेंटेड वेजिटेबल्स. मेरे से सो स्पाइसी, और मेरा स्पाइस टॉलरेंस वैसे अच्छा है, पता नहीं क्यों इतना स्पाइसी लग रहा मेरे को. नाउ वी विल मूव ऑन टू जापशे, विच आर द ग्लास नूडल्स, बिकॉज आई वॉन्ट समथिंग सूदिंग एंड इट हैज मशरूम्स ऑन द टॉप, एंड मशरूम्स आर माई फेवरेट. बट द नूडल्स आर वेरी टेस्टी, वेरी टेस्टी. अभी तक का मेरा फेवरेट कोरियन डिश था वो नूडल्स. जापशे इज अ सेवरी एंड स्लाइटली स्वीट डिश ऑफ स्टर फ्राइड ग्लास नूडल्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स दैट इज पॉपुलर इन कोरियन क्यूजीन. आई लव, थोड़ा सा जब मेन कोर्स में स्वीट सब फ्लेवर आता है ना, मैंने मैगी में भी शुगर डाल के खाई है. आई नो आई एम वियर्ड. नाउ दिस सैलेड, द ग्रीन वन, आई डोंट नो व्हाट इट इज कम विथ, क्योंकि इतना सारा एक साथ मंगाया ना कि आई फॉरगॉटन कि व्हाट साइड डिश इज अकंपनीड विथ व्हाट मेन डिश. ये बहुत अच्छा, जिसको पालक नहीं पसंद उसको नहीं पसंद आएगा, बिकॉज द फ्लेवर ऑफ स्पिनच एंड दिस इज वेरी डोमिनेंट, बट आई लाइक पालक. दैट्स व्हाट आई एम सेइंग, अ फूडी. आई लाइक मोस्ट थिंग्स दैट एग्जिस्ट. रबकी इज अ टाइप ऑफ टियोकबकी विद एडेड रामियन नूडल्स. इट इज अ स्ट्रीट फूड. ईमक एंड बॉयल्ड एग्स आर कॉमन. अपने में एग नहीं है, बट दिस लुक्स अ लॉट लाइक शिनरामियन, क्योंकि शिनरामियन की नूडल्स भी बहुत मोटी मोटी सी होती है, एंड द नूडल्स इन दिस आर ऑल्सो क्वाइट थिक. ये भी थोड़ा स्वीट है, केचपी टेस्ट काफी आ रहा है. व्हाट इज दिस वेजिटेबल्स. आई फिगर्ड आउट व्हाट इट इज. सो दिस पिक्चर आल्सो हैड द इंग्रेडिएंट. आई वाज ट्राइंग टू लुक फॉर कि ये है क्या, एंड दैट्स व्हेन आई क्लिक्ड ऑन द रेसिपी एंड इट सेज दैट दीज आर कोरियन राइस केक्स. इनिशियली आई फेल्ट लाइक इट कुड बी न्योकी, बिकॉज मास्टर शेफ में देख देख के आई थॉट कि थोड़ा न्योकी जैसा दिखता है, बट इट एक्चुअली कोरियन राइस केक्स. बट इट्स टाइम टू रेट. नो सरप्राइज, जापशे इज माय फेवरेट. जापशे 10 ऑन 10, 20 ऑन 10 इफ पॉसिबल. आई थिंक द सेकेंड फेवरेट वुड बी रबोकी. जिसको च्यूई चीज़ें पसंद है उनको ये पसंद आ सकता है. रबोकी आई गिव 9 on 10. देन आई से कम बोथ द सैलड्स, बिकॉज वन वॉज सुपर स्पाइसी एंड वन वॉज नॉट स्पाइसी एट ऑल. सो मे बी हैविंग देम टुगेदर वुड बी अ गुड कॉम्बो, बट ओवरऑल इट वॉज क्वाइट अ फन लंच, स्पेशली बिकॉज आई लव नूडल्स. स्लाइट चेंज ऑफ प्लान्स, बिकॉज स्नैक्स. We're having a special person, making you meet her in a second. Let me show you what we have for snacks first. The first dish we have is kimbap. So this is kimbap. and I need to google the difference between kimbap and sushi. This definitely does look bigger. There were two options, there was creamy mushroom and vegetable tempura, but creamy mushroom was mayonnaise tha, and I didn't want mayonnaise, so vegetable tempura it was for us. And the second thing is crop. It's like massive giant cheese balls. We've got to dive into it, so let's invite our special guest.
Hi. It smells spicy, it smells so good, the food smells amazing. It's better than the sushi I've had normally.
So that's not tempura, but I love the taste.
It's very fresh.
Bland, but veggies, but taste is shining through.
It's damn nice,
very well made. I mean, I'll go for this.
I am not super excited about this.
I am sold on this. You take a bite?
Yeah. I'll have it. Crap.
I can taste potato.
I love it.
एक तो fried bread तो मेरे को बहुत ही पसंद है. So the exterior is, remember in weddings and even in global fusion.
मैं वही सोच रही थी यार, ये बहुत, this is something that we've eaten a lot.
Yeah.
Weddings is very.
Weddings is it. I was actually expecting it to be completely cheese, which it's not. Crock is the Japanese name for a deep fried yoshoku dish. Okay. Originally related to a French dish, the croquette. So these are like croquettes, as if we've eaten too many croquettes. But it's made by mixing cooked chopped meat, of course, apne mein meat nahi, or vegetables with mashed potato. I mean, this is the one dish which did not feel different from Indian cuisine. Everything else was distinctly differently flavored. So it's pronounced as kimbap, I think. Korean dish made from cooked rice and ingredients such as veggies, fish. Sounds just like sushi on paper. So the major difference between kimbap and sushi is the type of rice used and the filling. The seasoning in sushi is vinegar versus the seasoning in this is sesame oil. Personally, I really enjoyed this. So how much would you rate this?
Out of 10?
10?
Read it again. I've already eaten 3.
I would give it 9. Just because I was expecting the tempura part to be there.
Oh yeah.
Otherwise, it's a really good dish. But
maybe it's in a form that we don't.
Yeah, actually, recognize. Maybe we don't know tempura properly. That I would give 8 on 10 because I love the dish, but it's not something very different than what I've eaten before. How much would you give it?
Like a 6.
You're not a fan. Now we shall eat in peace. Just the way you say that it's alright. मेरी मम्मी का क्लास चालू है, विच इज़ अब मैं थोड़ा धीरे बोल रही हूँ. अभी हिमानी और मैं आराम से थोड़ा टाइम स्पेंड करेंगे. एंड आई हैव सेव्ड हर पोर्शंस ऑफ एवरीथिंग दैट आई एट सिंस मॉर्निंग, तो आई एम गोना मेक श्योर शी ईट्स एवरीथिंग. इट्स टाइम फॉर अ वेरी लेट डिनर एंड द बेस्ट पार्ट इज कि यूजुअली कोरियंस भी इसे एज अ मिडनाइट स्नैक यूज करते हैं. दैट्स व्हाट आई हर्ड फ्रॉम द प्लेस आई ऑर्डर्ड इट एटलीस्ट. तो फॉर डिनर वी आर हैविंग बिबिम्बा. तो बिबिम्बा इज सर्व्ड एज अ बोल ऑफ वार्म वाइट राइस topped with namul or kimchi and gochujang soy sauce or doenjang. But it sure looks so appetizing. Imagine itna healthy midnight snack agar main karne lag gayi. So this is the bowl which has lentils, some lettuce, some green vegetables, carrots, some shredded zucchini, all in like different sections. And of course we have the rice and the sauces to mix it with. And as Google said, there is rice at the bottom. Ye chawal koi aur dish the. मैंने सब ना गड़बड़ कर दिया है. दिस टेस्ट लाइक द तोरबू की रामेन. दिस राइस इज सो टेस्टी. वाओ, दिस राइस इज अ बर्स्ट ऑफ फ्लेवर्स. लेट मी पोर दिस ऑन द बोल. आई थिंक द टोफू इज द रिप्लेसमेंट ऑफ द एग एंड वी हैव टू सॉसेस. वो पोर कर देते हैं. सो मच फ्लेवर. द सॉसेस आर एडिंग अ वेरी टैंगी टेस्ट. इट्स सार, इट्स लिटिल स्वीट, इट्स अ लिटिल स्पाइसी, बट ऑनेस्टली स्पाइस नहीं है, बट बहुत ज़्यादा अलग अलग फ्लेवर्स हैं. टेन ऑन टेन. सॉसेस चार चांद लगा दिए डिश को. वी सक्सेसफुली कम्प्लीटेड द 24-hour कोरियन फूड चैलेंज. फाइनल थाट्स, ग्लास नूडल्स वर माई एब्सोल्यूट फेवरेट एंड द बिबिम्बाप. सो इफ देयर्स टू डिशेज दैट आई रिकमेंड फॉर यू टू ट्राई फ्रॉम दिस एंटायर वीडियो, इट्स द ग्लास नूडल्स एंड द बिबिम्बाप. But overall, it was such a different experience. And let me know what cuisine should we try next. Also, if you liked anything from the mini haul and from our other Navratri reels and everything, do check out the GoPaisa application to save extra money by getting cash back. And remember to participate in the iPhone 12 giveaway as well. Link description mein here to download the app. So make sure you do that. And I will see you in a brand new video very, very soon. Until then, goodbye.